Insta360 lap of Centennial Park. Here we go.